They're not going to stand on legal rights before they take us out of the We are on the right side. We're going to do this peacefully. Everybody just take a deep breath. Okay? They drag people out. They did stay for legal rights. So what they're doing right now is they're doing this legal, okay? Now everybody just take a deep breath.
People out! You're helping them bust unions! Watch out, watch out!
It's not gonna be that long.
Dude, that's a big man.
So will you please leave?
Thank you.
Hey, this is Robert Rowe. Can you hear me?
Yeah, that's kind of beautiful.
You might have an opportunity. Well, I have an opportunity.
Please don't stick that in my face.
Yeah.
Hey, Chief Tubbs, we respect your position. I respect your position. It's a dilemma for you. We gotta do it. We gotta do it, right? We gotta make an argument for the police to run over workers' rights. We have to make an argument to run over workers' rights. If we're standing up for you and all the cops here on the union, but for everybody in the community, you gotta be.
This is a crime law in this capital right now. You are violating the state order.
You know what? They'll have to deal with me on that because.